from Maui where a wildfire has scorched at least 65 acres in KAUPO. The flames disrupted traffic on Pi'ilani Highway on the Ulupalakua side of Manawainui Gulch. The blaze sparked at about 3 this afternoon. It's now about 50% contained. No one has been hurt, and no buildings are in danger.